Second and 19, deep drop for Browning. Steps up in the pocket, fires. Dangerous, it's intercepted. Alex Highsmith takes it away. Third of the day for Browning. And the Steelers clicking on all cylinders down the stretch.
Well, here was the counter by Pittsburgh. So T.J. Watt is going to get extra attention. Watch, T.J. is going to get attention by two guys here. Highsmith is going to drop into coverage, and then he ends up reading the quarterback's eyes and falling right into it for the interception.